right, everyone. Thank you all for coming out to protest the war, okay?
Don't kid yourselves. These people have come out to support our troops, right?
And now, Randy Marsh is going to sing a protest song he wrote about the war.
Oh, no, you don't. We're doing our pro-war song first.
Yeah. The last thing these people want is another bleeding heart rock protest song.
People, I told you, you have to share the stage.
Nobody wants to hear another pro-war country song. Well, excuse me if I'm a little bit country.
Well, I'm a little bit rock and roll.
I'm a little for supporting our troops.
And I'm a little for bringing them home.
I believe freedom isn't free.
No, but war shouldn't be our goal.
We must defend our country.
If it means war, then we say no.
Yeehaw!
Did you forget them towers in New York? Did you forget how it made you feel to see them towers come down? Were you like me? Did you think it weren't real?
I like to rock, but I don't want to rock, I rock. The only kind of rock in America should do is the kind that we can all dance to, yeah!
We got GPS, ICBMs, and good old-fashioned lead. We're gonna show Saddam what America means. That son of a bitch will be dead.
Why are we fighting this war? There's a man in the office we didn't vote for. They didn't give me a choice. War is not my voice. Yeah!